We're back, people. Or should I say tweeple? No, y'all are not on Twitter.
No, we are not.
No, y'all are not.
The we two actually people, work.
That's very bitchy. So what are you trying to say? All of us on Twitter really do no work, huh?
No, we get the weather reports and like who's having coffee and who's not.
Yeah, which like, airport looks good at 6 o'clock in the morning, all that.
Oh God, y'all are really bitchy about all the...
But that's because it comes out in the papers the next day, so we get to
read. No, baby, you have a network that even tells you about the tweets that don't come out in the papers.
Well.
So what do you have to say about Twitter? You think it's overdone? By the movie industry, you think everyone's just over excessively using it?
I don't know, but I have my reservations on it. So, I mean, I'm not being judgmental, but I mean, there should be some sort of privacy and mystery to a star and an actor. I mean, everyone's just like, you know, going for a shower and kind of like having coffee or doing this. That's a bit much. At least I don't want to do that. But I mean, each to its own, so it's fine.
Yeah. And you, what's your Twitter philosophy?
My Twitter philosophy is that I have too much on my hands. A BB status is more than I can manage. Yeah. I don't think that Twitter is too much for me to handle, frankly.
Yeah. Imagine Kajal saying, now I'm on my second cup of coffee and the shoot is going great.
Oh, wow.
Kajal, please, you have to. Yeah.
Well, I'm sorry, but I enjoy Twitter. KJohar25. Okay, now, rapid fire. Because you're junior, we start with you.
Why?
Yes, because Bas, you're junior to Kajal.
Okay.
You came years later than her first film, so we will start with you. Are you ready? Will you be diplomatic? Swear on Vogue. I don't have the magazine. Huh? Will you?
Let's see.
Let's see how it goes.
Let's see
you know what you're going to win, huh? There's a phone.
I know, I want the phone, but Karan,
it's the
please.
New BlackBerry Bold.
Whatever, if I lose, you buy me one.
Okay,
that's so cheap. That's heads you win, tails I lose. Okay, Karan, I promise to be really good in my rapid fire.
Okay.
If you promise me not to come on the Bombay Times cover for the next 3 months.
What nonsense? I dare. You know how low profile I am.
And with your glasses.
You know, me and Aditya Chopra, we're just such recluses. We're just such recluses. Anyway, sorry, you have to endure me. All right. First to you. We'll take it simple. So, Kajal's most endearing quality is?
Her smile.
Her least endearing quality is?
Least enduring
there are
quality.
So many. How can you ask her to name
it's
one?
It's her rapid fire.
Yeah. Least enduring quality. Enduring.
Least enduring and
yeah,
enduring.
Yeah, that she doesn't recognize people sometimes.
Yeah. So that means she should be more vision friendly.
Lenses, please, Kajal.
Okay, good. Okay, if there's one thing about yourself you would like to change, what would that be?
My sensitivity.
You'd like
My sensitive nature.
Your sensitive nature you'd like to change.
Not good for this industry, Karan, as we both know. I love this rapid fire.
Okay. What is your worst nightmare?
Oh God, I don't know that all my hair would fall off. I'd lose my hair like you're losing yours.
Well, I am not losing any hair. This is just my hair product right now. I'm just keeping it out. Do you know if girls are losing their hair in the industry? That is why you have these nightmares?
No, but if you do, share it with me.
No, I don't. Okay. Which person comes to your mind when I say the following words? Greek god.
Nobody's really Greek god, like.
No?
No. Kisi ke baal achhe hai, to kisi ki body achhi hai. But it's a perfect picture. Nahi.
Acha. God of acting?
God of acting. I think Aamir.
Okay. Cinematic genius?
Shah Rukh.
Both.
That was very well done.
The first thing that comes to your mind when I say the following words: infidelity.
Sick.
Marriage.
Hopefully mine's gonna last forever.
Is it around the corner?
Well, we're only talking about we are family here, so.
But that's why we're talking about it, because aren't you going
into
one?
No, only about my character and my movie.
Okay, so no commitments here?
Nothing about my personal life.
Are you commitment phobic?
Not at all.
Okay. Stepmom. I mean the movie.
Siddharth Malhotra. Yeah. Because he's remaking it.
Okay, all right. You are having a dream that Salman, Shah Rukh and Aamir are fighting over you as their next co-star. How would you like this dream to end?
All three of them agreeing.
All three in one movie.
And you?
And me as the heroine.
Foursome.
A foursome.
All right. If you get a role as a young girl who falls in love with an older man, who would you like to cast in that role?
Oh, no, I don't want to fall in love with any older man.
Why? Aren't you in love with one right now?
Chef is anyway 10 years older than me. Now, older than that, now I can't handle it. Older than that, no, I'm not interested.
All right, Priyanka Chopra or Katrina Kaif, the bigger movie star, according to you?
Well, I think Katrina is bigger.
All right. Saif as a producer or me as a producer?
Well, I've just started working with Saif and I'm on my way to my fifth film with Dharma, so Dharma Productions.
All right. Gauri Suzanne Twinkle, glamorous Bollywood mother?
Gauri.
All right. Imran or Ranbir, who will reach superstardom first?
Well, I don't know. It's tough competition, I would say, at this point, because I think both are equally good and the next 3-4 films will decide.
No answer
fate.
There, no commitment. Shah Rukh or Aamir, the better actor?
This you're just making up now.
No, it's on my list.
He's lying. He's definitely lying.
You wanted to spruce it up, so
no,
I'm sprucing it up.
No, I don't know. It's difficult to say because I think they both can do any role.
Vishal, Imtiaz, Raju, rank in order of cinematic brilliance.
It's a really tough question. But success-wise, I think Raju, Imtiaz, Vishal.
All right. Deepika or Sonam, the better actor?
I haven't seen much work of either. I've seen Deepika in Love Aajkal, I haven't seen Sonam in any film, so.
All right then, slightly dodgy performance by Kareena Kapoor.
Slightly dodgy.
Yeah. I can't say the same about her in the film. She is very good in the film, but the rapid fire, well, we'll have to turn to you and
Kajal,
see.
Kajal, come on, Kajal, mm-hmm. Kajal, Kajal.
All right then, Kajal. The finest actor in Hindi cinema today is?
Amit ji. I think he is very, very fine, yeah.
Amitabh Bachchan it is then. The one product you think you'll never be asked to endorse?
I don't know about that. I hope it's nothing like...
A suit? Kajal? That's true. Lingerie,
for sure.
Okay, Kareena's most endearing quality?
Kareena's most endearing quality, I think her sense of humour.
Least endearing?
Actually, I quite like her least enduring quality, which is also a sense of just getting spaced out whenever she feels like it in the middle of a conversation usually. Yeah, like,
go into a zone.
Yeah, she's just like she's left the room, gone to some other planet, come back half an hour later.
All right. If you were making your debut today, who would you have liked to co-star with out of the new breed of actors?
I don't know, really. I really can't choose between
you all are
them.
Both not from the movie industry. Which is
okay,
your last French
Ranbir
film?
Kapoor.
Ranbir Kapoor. Chalo. All right. Marriages are made in heaven. Do you agree?
Well, they may be made, they may be matched in heaven, but they're definitely made on earth.
All right, okay. His name was Khan and he wasn't a terrorist. Your name is Kajal and you're not a?
Khan.
Well done. Well done, well,
well done.
I'm definitely
Kajal.
Winning that BlackBerry.
Well done, well done. You're not getting that.
Yeah.
Imran or Ranbir, the next superstar?
I really can't say between them. As she said, it's really up for grabs, really, right
it's
now.
Up for grabs. I
it's
love
up for
Kajal.
Grabs, it is, really. I mean, okay. Ranbir has had a Rajneeti. Imran has just had an I Hate Love Story, so I don't know.
Okay.
It's really up for grabs.
Deepika or Sonam, who'd you like?
Oh.
Darling, both of them are
say
not...
Say one, Kajal, for fun.
I have not seen them.
Just
nah.
for fun.
No, no, y'all have been in doing Telugu cinema for the last 7 years.
But I can't say because I've not
Kajal
watched their movies.
Kajal has seen Love Aajkal because she messaged Saif. Sorry.
I really liked him in it. I seriously liked
him. Him, no, we're not talking about. We're talking about Deepika or Sonam.
Deepika or Sonam, Saif.
That's who you choose.
Yeah.
Say one. Na? What are, none of them are related to you. How does it make a difference?
I really can't say that between them. I have not seen Sonam's work at all. I can't judge her.
Gauri, Suzanne, Twinkle, Charisma, the most glamorous Bollywood mother. Even though you're a Bollywood mother, but I mean, you're not really in the running for that.
That's true. That's very true. And I don't want to be also.
In the glamorous.
In the glamorous world. It takes too much hard work every morning.
So come on, Gauri, Suzanne,
I have to
Charisma.
Say the person that I've seen with the most hard work would be Gauri.
Hard work? I mean, on herself.
Yeah, on herself. Yeah. That's definitely Gauri.
Gauri's forte. Yeah. Working hard on herself.
She's lovely.
All right, okay. Ajay, Shah Rukh, Aamir, your preferred co-star for your next film?
I don't know. I don't know whether I'll do a next film also.
That's a real headline.
Headline.
No. I will, but it would depend on the script, it would depend on the production, it would depend on everything else.
Okay. Who's the better producer, Ajay or me?
Karu, I love you.
But Ajay. All right, okay. Kareena, Katrina, Priyanka, who according to you is the reigning queen today?
Kajal, just, I mean, please.
Me.
It's me. This is ridiculous. I mean, you cannot. Yeah. What? You cannot not take my name.
I'm not taking your name, honey. I said it's me.
No, this is ridiculous. You're not in the running here also, darling. You're not, Kajal.
That's true. I'm not. I have to say that.
Who is it?
Kareena. We are family.
All right. Shah Rukh or Aamir, the better actor. This is your maha question.
Kajal.
It's like comparing oranges and lemons. Oranges and apples, actually. So I would say it depends on your taste.
And what do you prefer?
Some days oranges and some days apples.
Yeah.
Or both on one plate.
No, I don't know about the both on one plate bit.
That's one plate full.
And how?
Well, I will announce the winner in my final round, which is going to come up. The winner of the grand Maha rapid fire round between Kajal and Kareena Kapoor.
My rapid fire was very bad because of my questions.
Okay, she blames the questions, but they say a bad carpenter always blames his tools. Stay tuned, we'll be right back.
खुद तो बच्चों जैसी behave करती है, मेरे बच्चों को कैसे संभालेगी?
मेरा गुस्सा उस पे क्यों निकाल रही हो?
Should I just stay out of this?
हम दोनों के लिए ये आसान नहीं है.
तो मैं आसान कर देती हूँ. कल कोर्ट में जाके ऑर्डर ले लेती हूँ कि मेरे बच्चे कभी इसके साथ अकेले नहीं रह सकते.